For those at home who don't know your rule, Kenny, what's your rule?
7 points or less is coaching. 7 points or more is players and effort.
Stop it.
So those wins are coming from good coaching, and those losing is player effort.
He got the same damn players, fool.
No, effort, effort.
Kenny, coaches ain't got nothing to do with nothing. Wait,
coaching doesn't have anything to do with anything?
Listen, you just
Wait, time out.
You just played for Phil Jackson.
Time out. You just said coaching has nothing to do with
winning. Have you ever watched Popovich and Phil when times get tough? And Steve Kerr.
That's coaching.
Let me finish. And Steve Kerr, when times are hard, they're sitting there doing this. They're not panicking and running up. It ain't nothing about the play. It's about the effort. Like, it ain't nothing about.
First of all,
you don't know. You don't know.
You said coaching don't matter.
Don't matter. Listen,
Dale Brown cannot like
I'm
you.
I'm not listening to none of that.
Phil Jackson cannot like you.
I'm not listening to that, Kenny.
You must have been a Jordan coach.
28-15, that's what I'm doing. When I kick it out to you, hit the shot, play hard, rebound.
Coaching has nothing to do with winning.
Where's my pad?
Shaq, I will guarantee you. Let me say this.
No,
I will guarantee you the top 50 players in basketball. The top 50 players in basketball, I would say 90% of them play for Hall of Fame coaches.
Every time? Yes, they do.
Because coaching also translates into making you a Hall of Famer.
Okay, but
there are guys who are on the cusp that wouldn't have been Hall of Famers if they didn't have great coaching.
Okay, so you're saying that Phil Jackson would have won without Michael and Scott?
And I saw Michael not win without him, too. I saw Michael couldn't get out of the first
round. And what about you? You and Kobe?
I saw Kevin Garnett.
Didn't win.
I saw Kevin Garnett. I saw Kevin Garnett not get out of the first round of the playoffs until he got someone in there to help him. I've seen
you.
But
when you get into the thick of things, it ain't about X and O's. It's about the confidence and about the effort.
Oh,
no. Stop it, Shaq.
Hey, this goes on the wall.
First of all, great.
Hey, Shaq. Yeah. Shaq, this is going on the wall. Not for a prediction, but coaching has nothing to do with it. And it's not about the money. It's about the partnership, the wisdom like of Shaquille O'Neal.
First of all, I seen y'all not listen to Rudy Tomjanovich in the damn huddle.
So no.
It's what?
We have not listened to him.
Thank you. So
it doesn't mean we were right.
Well, obviously, right, if you got two in a row.
No, but we listened to him more than we didn't listen to
him. Okay, but the great coaches don't do a lot of excellence.
Check.
That's all I'm saying.
Check.
That's all I'm saying.
Chuck, let me ask you this one.
I'm just saying.
The coaches
that I played for didn't do a lot of X and O's.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah, you can ask me a question.
Have you played for bad coaches?
I'm not going to call people out.
No. I didn't ask you their name.
It wasn't their fault. It was my fault.
How?
Because coaching has nothing to do with it.
Because I wasn't mature enough to be a leader and lead the team.
Coaching.
Well,
Some
coaches make you mature and grow?
No question.
By conversation, not by writing X and O's and calling.
That's part of coaching.
Coaching.
Bro.
And a coach can have a positive impact on a team, correct?
Okay, but but the type of coaching y'all talking about is
guys. No, we're not talking about just
that's what the hell you're talking about.
We're not talking about just X and O's.
Yes, you are.
I cannot say the strategy that we employed against you was the reason we won. It wasn't our effort. It was a strategy that we had.
Y'all didn't stop me.
That was based off of what Rudy Tomjanovich had did.
Y'all didn't stop me. I was averaging 25. I was doing all right.
Yeah, you should average 40.
Not against the Kings. You don't average 40. Stop it.
You were averaging 40.
You were averaging 25, but you were giving up 32.
Okay. And you know what you was doing?
That's not seven.
And you know what you was doing? Watching me.
Hey, Ken.
Yeah, that's the hell you do.
25.
Yeah, and you know what? Your ass is watching me.
I can't believe that's 7 points, isn't it?
No, it's just not about coaching.
Kenny.
I can't believe
it. He averaged 25, gave up 32. That's seven. That's coaching.
Hey,
because you know why? Because I'm tired of guys that you know, when they don't do well, it's the coach's fault. No, it ain't the coach's fault.
No.
Coach is important, Jack.
I didn't say the coach is important, but I said it ain't.
You just said it wasn't important.
I said it's not all about the coach when it comes to winning a championship.
Yeah, you just said it wasn't.
Sure. What did I say? What did I read?
Here's what you said. It's on the wall right there.
All right, tell me
coaching has nothing to do with it.
Coaching has nothing to do with winning a championship. It's the effort.
Come on, man.
Hey, look.
Teamwork.
Where's Tom Jackson and ESPN when
look at all the great coaches. All they do is sit and relax.
We want to talk about. We want to talk about return
X and O's. Phil Jackson ain't had no plays.